Perfekt. Ab den gebe ich es auch genau zur Ausstellung. Time for the last recording of the day. Time to do the last recording of the day, everybody. Today's last recording will be me playing Watch Dogs, the game, the original Watch Dogs, with you playing as Aiden Pierce. By far, the first Watch Dogs is the best campaign-wise or best story-wise telling version of Watch Dogs, in my opinion. I just want to be honest and put that out there. Legion sucks in storytelling. And the second one has an okay story that takes off kind of like Watch Dogs, but doesn't end on that high note of the same as Watch Dogs. However, Raymond Kenney is still there, which is actually really funny. Anyway, let's continue the game where we left off. Oh, I had a secret place over here in the loop. Where did I want to go? I wanted to go down here. If you notice, I have the music settings off. That's YouTube copyright. Because if that wasn't the case, I would be playing Hack All the Things. Or All the Things by, well, Hack All the Things, which was part of Watch Dogs 2, which was my favorite soundtrack of the game.
I need to make this quick. Damon's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous.
Next mission is the asshole kidnapping Damien. It's the asshole's kidnapping of Ian's family.
Played me. That son of a bitch played me and I let him. What's he doing, Nicky's? No, you won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Attacked us?
That's when Diablo is.
Jax. You're safe now. Right? You're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom.
Come on. Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
Yeah, it's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff. And, I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble.
Let's go.
See you soon.
Oh, right. There we go.
Blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
To a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
How's it going?
Hey, ¿qué pasó?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in mistaken identity.
Now that's a good jet.
Racine's in Brandon docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
There's a crime over here in the alleyway. I'm just gonna straight ignore. That's funny. Jumped out of my car. Going over to the CTOS, get me some new stuff over it.
Somebody call maintenance.
Okay. Okay, that helped me. I know, a CTOS agent. I need that CTOS system right there. That's what I need. Continue this mission. Oh, that's funny. I lost a wheel. That's what that noise is. I'm just gonna take this vehicle and leave. Goodbye. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Is this one protected? I don't know if this one's protected or not. Go over here real fast. There's a wire. Camera. It's gonna unlock that. So I got one. I'm gonna find a second one. Not way up that one. Let me go to the vulnerable CTOS. Let's go this way. Super vulnerable. Let's go around it. And down to the vulnerable CTOS to unlock viewing of everything within that district of that CTOS box. That means I can see everything here. Fantastic. I'm going to fix the contracts later. Oh, I can't. Mm-hmm. straight up classic muscle car that they added into the game to replace said 71 Charger classic Camaros. Which is one of the reasons why I love driving this vehicle in this game. However, oh, this is gonna be fun. I'm in enemy gang territory, whether it be some form of a violent gang. Well, free SVD. SVD. Something I love using. Hey, look, another boom hat. District unlocked.
Let's find out what you know about Nikki. Racing. Let's see what that is. Gotcha. Robert Racine.
Jump this. Alright, gang, I don't. I'm in a moving mobile CTOS box. Which is actually really funny.
Someone here was hired by Damon. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. Just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
I think after this one, after this part of the mission, I'll stop. Boarding, just because. was that? That exploded behind me and killed me. Okay. I think I would have my crafting or skill tree. Thank you. escaped because I had 50,000 idiots on me and one person, just me, going after him. I don't see how I'm going to be able to take out said person like this. Yeah. Things I need to do. That wasn't gonna happen, of course. Take him out in the middle of a bunch of crooks. I should've just blew all of their asses up with a grenade launcher. Using the same vehicle.
Thank you.
is over with. And that is another... That was another... episode of Watch Dogs. Thank you all for watching.